legitimizing our elections. I mean, the ongoing threat from the Russians, from the kind of tactics we saw in 2016 has not abated. It is still there. They were successful. They're not going away. That really is and should be a concern to everybody, regardless of party. Number three, the attacks on truth and reason and facts, which started, as we remember, right after the inauguration was done on the steps of the Capitol. I've been to every inauguration since 1993. There weren't that many people there, let's be honest. And all of a sudden, you know, you have the president.
Now you're just trolling him.
Yeah,
the
president's new staff, they're settling into the White House and they're being trotted out in front of the camera with phony pictures and claims. And you had to say to yourself, wait a minute, this kind of stuff happens not in the United States. This happens somewhere else. It happens in authoritarian regimes where they try to literally change reality.